In the Passport to the World expedition, NASCAR leaves home and moves from continent to continent, racing on the most iconic circuits around the world. NASCAR isn't just about ovals. These cars are ferocious race machines that can conquer anything thrown at them. Each race will be at a new location and deliver a new experience, competing with V8-powered touring cars and GT spec cars, and sharing the road with open-wheel racers. Prepare to put your car to the test on an international level. The first series of the Passport to the World expedition takes you from one extreme to another, from snow-capped mountains to the heat of Abu Dhabi, and everywhere in between. Our next race will be at the Autodromo Nazionale Monza, opened in 1922 as a palace of speed.
Show up at the racetrack, everybody's there to win. You know, we all want to go and we all want to try to compete for wins. That's our main goal every week. If it wasn't everybody's goal, we might as well not show up, the way I see it.
Thank you.
Nice work. You've completed the race and unlocked the next event in this series. Press A to continue, and we'll learn about racing against an entire world of competition. Your next race will be at Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, one of the most raced Grand Prix circuits in the world. Their next race will be at the Bernese Alps, featuring wide roads that lend to high speeds.
You know, to the outsider, it doesn't look like a very high-tech vehicle, but the tech in Cup is in all the sophistication of how all those parts are put together and how the system interacts. So there's a lot of simulation involved, and there's a lot of wind tunnel time involved, and a lot of just refining the physics of how it all kind of goes together to produce, you know, the right characteristics.
This race is against the brawling Australian V8 supercars, which have a similar engine and overall size as a NASCAR, but two more doors and a whole lot of attitude. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive Kyle Busch's number 18 Joe Gibbs Racing Toyota Camry, the first Sprint Cup Championship car for the manufacturer. Your next race will be at Mount Panorama Circuit, home of the Bathurst 12-hour endurance race. Nice work. You've completed the race and unlocked the next event in this series. Press A to continue, and we'll learn about taking NASCAR to uncharted territory, racing at night and in the rain. Racing waits for nothing, especially not the elements. Some races will be in wet weather, where puddles will cause your car to hydroplane, and the slick track makes cornering dangerous. At night, the track will cool, reducing traction, and you'll have to rely on stadium lighting to guide your way.
The great thing about racing at night is the areas that you need to see are lit, and then everything else just kind of fades out. From a driver's standpoint, the most difficult thing is just waiting till the evening to race, but once you're on the track and in the car, it's actually a little easier environment.
Okay.